Guys, this is 41 kilometers an hour. Chennai is bracing for double this speed in the next 1.5 hours, and it's going to last till about 4:30 when it lands. Now look at this. This is terrific. 41 kilometers wind, and the gust must be at about 55 kilometers. Now this is moving towards 100 and 110. By about 12:30, it will reach its peak, or maybe about 132, and it will.
I'm not going to argue.